Hey guys, what's up? It's your boy Sai here with a brand new video. Okay guys, so in this video, I want to talk about that Logan Paul and Ricegum drama going on. I don't really know if it's real though. I mean, it looks so fake. Like, out of a sudden, Facebook calls Logan Paul, who was supporting Jake and the Mixed Elite Bruce drama. That's a whole other story, but Facebook was like really bored and he decides to call Logan Paul. I mean, he already called like 4 people before him, but Logan Paul? He was a guest you once, dude. How the fuck would you call him? Anyway, Logan Paul came over to their place and decided to take all Rice's clothes and switch them with his merch. A lot of Maverick's shirts and hoodies. And when Rice saw that, when he checked his closet, he didn't look that pissed off, to be honest. I mean, there was like $100,000 worth of clothes and he was like, okay, let's tell his friend Evan. Come on, bro. I don't really know about it that much, but it's kind of funny. Either if it was real or fake, I like it. Alright guys, this is it. I hope you like it, the video. Don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe for awesome daily content. Peace.